I'm Pieter Hoff from Holland, and I'm the author of the book, The Treesolution. I've written this book because I've seen a lot of discussions on climate change, and of course, everybody who reads about climate change starts to get worried about it. When we look at the figures, you see that carbon dioxide, the concentration in the air, is much higher than 200 years ago. So I started to think, isn't there a way to take that carbon dioxide from the air? And yes, there is. Mother Nature has an instrument for that. And that instrument is photosynthesis. If we would plant all the man-made deserts in the world with trees, then we can actually extract all the carbon dioxide pollution from the air. Which means that we can take it from the air by a money-making business model. Because trees give us wood and fruits, extracts, oils. So if you plant a tree, you can actually make money. But in the same time, it cleans the air. So this is what my book is about, The Treesolution. And I hope that this little video inspires you to download it from the website and read it. I give it for free because I want to share my ideas and I hope to inspire you that you share them with others. So let's go and plant trees. Thank you very much for listening to this video.